Today we're doing chapter 3. We're also gonna go to the Chocobo Ranch as per Pronto's request. And I forgot to turn my phone on silent. It's just telling me the mobile live dashboard. All right, that is that updated. The only issue I have with this game is, in fact, the loading. All right, so we head to the Wiz Chocobo Post.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Right, so it is raining. So naturally, the top goes up on the regalia.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
And Ebony is canned coffee. For those who did not know. Apparently very popular over in Japan. I forgot to close my window fully.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
The kids got it bad.
They're a what?
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous, and to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? My birds have all got their feathers ruffled.
Oh. Well, I guess I should, at some point, go back and start doing these again.
Get her done.
I didn't realize that it was going to, reset my hunter's rank when I did the,
What do you want to know?
Well, when I did the New Game Plus. Yeah, I know.
grub it is. What can I get you?
Hey, you know what? I could always do good some luck. Camping and then get some better meal. I'll get a better meal, not some better meal. I can't English today, just so everybody knows. But I figured I wouldn't keep everything.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Knocked. We should make haste for Lestal.
Yeah. Don't... What the hell?
Something's amiss.
Come on.
Big baddie knocking over trees.
Remember,
easy as they come.
Knocked another one out.
Nothing to it.
I do apologize. I had a couple of people asking when my next stream was.
Hold up.
They call him Deadeye. Both of you.
Here we go.
This is the only side quest I'm doing during the stream because, well, everybody loves chocobos. Oh, funny thing, I'm actually wearing my shirt with chocobos on it.
It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot.
Might help if I go the right way.
Exercise due caution.
Now, a lot of people really like this game because it's not your standard turn-based combat.
Where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
No! Damn it. I was trying to crouch, not jump. All right.
Got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
Yeah, behemoths, as the name suggests, are very large. I thought that might be the case of him turning around like that. We have discovered Deadeye's lair. Kind of see why he chose it. It's rather secluded. Though personally, I don't know why he wouldn't have picked somewhere where smaller prey could get in.
All in a day's work.
I want whatever sorcery these guys have access to that allows them to teleport. I don't really need to detonate those oil drums.
Big enough for you.
Is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
All right. Time to get out of Behemoth Lair, shall we? If I could remember how to get out of this place. And really, it was that easy to find Deadeye's lair.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Alright, gonna hit the map, return to Carr. If I could remember to say yes. Oh, my chair is broken. I need to get a new one.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals,
I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Y'all are some pretty tough customers.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct! Let's go for a ride!
All right. All right, so we're gonna start heading towards the Burden of Expectation.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
I love how these guys don't follow any, you know, safe driving procedures. Now, one of the free updates they had the very day that I got this was the ability to purchase things while you're in your car or near your car.
It's gigantic!
Stalin in the process.
Really?
Huh. Not unlike the crystal in the Crown City.
Suppose that makes sense.
The meteor is out that way. I almost pointed, but that wouldn't have done a bit of good. I do love the scenery in this game.
It's pretty cool seeing the meteor for ourselves.
Absolutely
yeah,
beautiful.
Yeah, it was on fire!
Surprised Titan's hands don't burn up.
Wait, I thought that was just a fairy tale.
Tales of the Six fighting alongside Lucian kings date back to the Age of Gods.
For real?
For real.
And yet somehow I find it hard to believe.
Not all kings are created equal.
Yeah, laugh it up.
Really does take a while to get from point A to point B sometimes.
The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll...
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
It's So I'm strongly considering doing the Choose Your Own Adventure for Skyrim soon, or at least a playthrough of Skyrim.
Wow!
Nice.
Right. This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Yeah, that's often the case if the video freezes but the audio is going fine.
Outside the city. All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
Well, put it on the list.
But yes, there is cup noodles. I love the festive music.
One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
Oh, she's at the Louvre.
Bumping my fan.
Let's go.
Need a drink of water.
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hello, both viewers.
Guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson.
Yeah, that's good.
He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to
hope,
you, Your Highness.
You've seen the first two. But if you haven't, then you can easily catch up on it. After tonight's stream. Tonight we're doing chapter 3.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating.
This is an actual scene from the Final Fantasy XV Kingsglaive movie.
One piece.
The Empire had tactical
part
targets
where she had that flashback.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya, I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, Get a good night's rest.
Gotcha. Hey, I get that. Hey, Ignis leveled up. I know, I was in the car for a while. Look at that smile. Buffalo chicken was not the best thing to have for supper before a stream.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
Now there is some of the classics.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
Like, I have the... trying to figure out how to put it. I have the ability to listen to the soundtracks of older Final Fantasies.
It's even more beautiful out here at night.
I know I'm not planning on doing the side quests on stream, mostly because if I was to try and do everything, it would take entirely too long. Now, mind you, there are two exceptions to the rule. There was the me trying to unlock the chocobos.
You can get almost anything here.
And then I'm going to have to
buy out the whole place if I could.
Do the battle with the Adamantoise.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well.
See, that's Gladiolus's little sister.
Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
I mean, she is adorable. I do definitely like the, I like the in-town music for this area. I think it's kind of funny, look at Iris's health compared to Noctis.
That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this. Only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Now, sounds sure like your kind of place.
This changes I can the see you doing story well depending on
I think so too.
What I do.
It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook.
It's so nice to have.
I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh. Definitely nice to have the accessory that allows me to have infinite stamina.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Whoa. The disc really is on fire.
Gotta find the way down.
I shop here all the time.
I love how they have slight product placement for, like, actual products in this game. For instance, whenever you go camping, all of your gear is Coleman.
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
While, they have the actual cup noodles.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look!
That really is.
There's the meteor. You know, Noct, this almost feels like a date.
I'm just gonna... last time I played through, I denied the suggestion. I'm gonna go with make light of the subject.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet, then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. The breeze feels so good.
I wouldn't mind being in an area like this.
Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
I don't remember what I did there.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today... it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword. And the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Talcott is adorable. I don't care what anybody else says. Oops. Item. I don't remember if I covered this in a previous episode, but the debased money pieces actually give you the ability to create a spell that has experience casts.
Yeah,
you gain experience every time you cast it.
I'm getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
One song I have to listen to because I absolutely love it. Whoop, I passed it. It's just very high energy. And this is from the Kingsglaive movie.
You know there's something that's hidden within, but you
I'm making myself look like an idiot, but I like to jam out to this song. So, Raven, what do you think of the, what do you think of the regalia? It's definitely a lot more fancy than any other cars in the area. I definitely like how the top comes up, because it is a convertible, obviously.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh, you're my mother or something? Mum's the word.
The puns. Though I am not gonna lie, the Prince Noctis, he's a little bit of a crybaby. See, when you fast travel in this game, besides just the auto driving and so on, you actually have the, cost of 10 gil, which is how much it takes to refuel the gas tank. So it's almost like you're,
easy
it's almost
now.
Like you're, well, you are paying for the gas, pretty much.
Going on ahead!
And of course, the Chocobo music. It wouldn't be a Final Fantasy game without the Chocobo music. I didn't really touch on the Ascension grid. I really should have, I didn't, that's my bad. But the Ascension grid will alter how certain characters, you know, you can use the Ascension grid to get more moves for certain characters.
We'll meet again.
Move out of my way, Chocobo. Or, like,
the legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in.
For 333 ascension points, I could get a third accessory slot.
Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Joe won't kill you.
Yeah, similar. I'll actually show that off real quick. Yeah, it affects your combat, which I could get the static edge. But I don't like entering stasis, so it's not really useful for me. Ooh, that is a good ability to have. But over here you get techniques, and as you fight, you fill a green bar, and that'll allow you to use techniques. For instance, Sage Fire, unleash a devastating fire attack with daggers. You know, each one has its own ability. And I don't use wait mode anymore. But yeah, let's... Essentially, that's the Ascension Grid.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. What if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out! And there's our warm welcome. Watch out! Yeah!
Yep. Is that volume there unbearable or
onward?
Right.
Because it's way too loud in my ear.
Heading down a slippery slope? In
there we go.
I have it set up so whenever I kill something with a warp strike like this, I gain one ascension point.
So much for a little chill. Oh, I got an ice cream headache. Without the ice cream.
And that just makes it worse. The ice cream headache without the ice cream?
I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure there's something if we look.
Again. Really?
Dang it. Getting the paralysis from that. I hate when stuff like that happens.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
I do hope, though, that the very end credits aren't share blocks.
Well, this is new.
You could say that again.
Just sometimes certain scenes in a game of PS4 are blocked from sharing.
You're on fire today!
I missed my opportunity to parry that attack.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
That is the wrong way. Because I like doing these types of streams because not everybody can afford to get the game, but they want to see how it. They want to see the story. That, and I really like the feeling of
so, the glaive
playing
is
a game for most other people.
Likely.
Let's see for ourselves.
Ah,
yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
We're catching cold.
So here we go.
Yeah. Well, I mean, this current area, those enemies are level 17. I'm level 88.
Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be. Right?
That's why I decided to do the playthrough on the New Game Plus. I believe there's only two trophies I don't have in this game yet, and that's maximum survival level, which I can do just by walking around.
Knock, knock.
Where the...
Can it ever be easy?
Never.
Where's that?
And then, also the fishing one.
Watch this! Knocked rules!
Another mind flare.
Don't
let up now!
I need to regain some mana.
Oh, sorry about that.
My question is, what do you break on a fly? You know, it's gel.
Does this mean we can go back outside?
None the worse for wear.
Ah, here we go. The Royal Tomb. The Tomb of the Wanderer. My chair is broken. I hate when my... It's a Batleth! Wait, no. I could have completely mispronounced that. I'm not a huge Star Trek fan. Or... anything, really. No, I did get to keep all of the weapons for the Royal Arms. But, you know, it's part of the story that I go find them. Yeah, I'll return to the entrance. Why not?
Knocked! You okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
I love when I'm able to remember things correctly. And even if I don't hear about it much.
Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Oop. Oh, where am I going? Besides back to Lestalem.
Huh.
Actually, easiest way to do this is to return to the car. Then again, I have to go through a loading screen for that. Awesome.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, okay. Might as well, right?
Yeah, sounds good.
$30 gil for...
You ready to rumble, Knocked?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
From what I've heard, they actually, in us, there's actually a King's Knight game. I haven't looked it up, I've been meaning to, but I keep forgetting. Oh, Prompto is so close to leveling up. Oh, I also don't have Ignis's cooking skill done.
This place really grew on me. Perfect timing.
Ugh, some of them are really out of focus. Or get a photobomb by a demon. Yeah, it's not King's Quest that is, it's King's Knight. Actually, I'll... Well, it's not fast travel, it's
Everything in order.
Just auto drive?
Yep.
Gonna pause that, because...
So, Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Let's just face it, Gladiolus is a badass.
How about more shots of Gladio?
Use that one.
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Looking up in the Play Store. Okay, it's not in the Google Play Store. Looks like they're actually working on the game. King's Knight, Wrath of the Dark Dragon. Can pre-order it. Well, pre-register. Unfortunately, it's looking like if you pre-launch it, you have to pay money. But the pictures that have been registered for it actually seem really cool. Like, it's looking like a 3D game for the smartphone. Or iOS. It's Android or iOS.
This place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
I hate when I accidentally do that. You're sprinting and then you come across something you can't go through. You kind of ricochet off the wall. This is a fantastic parking job, wouldn't you say, Raven? Just fantastic. Just terrible. But oddly enough, not the worst parking job I've seen.
Prince Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Yeah, fair enough.
Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
Wrong way. I still do that from time to time. Now the vehicle I was thinking of. Oh, wait, yes, it's still there. That is the worst parking job I've seen in this game so far. As you can see, somebody else is over at the view thingies.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Now, Raven, did you ever watch the Final Fantasy XV Kingsglaive movie?
So when the ground shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah, sort of. Seismic shock to the system. Curious.
All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Why not?
Fine by me.
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
I would definitely look up the Kingsglaive movie. Oh, that's the end of this chapter. Okay. So, next Saturday, we will do the next chapter. Of course, I'm going to continue just long enough for us to get out of any cutscenes. But I would definitely recommend watching the Final Fantasy XV movie, Kingsglaive. You get some insight into certain characters. It really lets you see a lot more of the backstory. And it goes into explaining how certain things about this universe work. Though, of course, there are going to be people that don't want to look up the movie just to watch it. All I can say is, if you do watch it, in the comments section, do not say anything about certain characters. Because that does spoil quite a bit. If the loading screen could end, that would be great. Coming. The blessing of the gods.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race, it is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right, let's hit the road already.
As you wish.
Can I just save, please? Really?
Drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
I'd sooner not rely.
Okay, I can't save
but
until I get
he
out.
He may be our only way in to the Disk of Kothis.
What's His Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
They come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
In theory.
Stop if you need to, alright?
Watch one or play one without doing the other and still get a good story?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothis?
The Archeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden. Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder. Now this feels like a road trip.
Yeah. Okay. Go figure.
So, that is going to be it for the That is going to be it for this episode. At the end, I do apologize. It was mostly just driving.
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather not be in photos?
Oh, I don't mind at all. Snap away for His Highness's collection.
What?
He's a bit pompous, if you can't tell. Alright, so, we hit save. And next Saturday at 8, we will continue on. But, as always, this has been a fantastic episode of Final Fantasy XV, and also... Stay wild, everybody.